is a clean set of wide blade tweezers. And just touch the lash point to the adhesive on the wand. And then just gently raise it up to your lash line. And as soon as you touch it where you want it, let it go. Perfect. So go ahead and take your tweezers and gently pull one of the lashes from the outer rim off of the tray. Lay it in a thinner area. Look for an open area in the lashes. And just deposit it right where you see and let go. Perfect. Let's try one more. Excellent job. Very pretty.